Huawei has a dark secret that's tearing families apart.
That the government have taken the children away without good reason. They have stolen children.
We talked to them.
Their babies were taken just hours after they were born.
Men att man har glädat sig så många månader att se.
Natasha was due to give birth to twins.
Och sång för dem, vi snackade till dem.
Eric was about to become a new father. It was going to be one of the happiest days of their lives.
Se de jentene, man hadde jo, jeg hadde sett dem på ultralyd og kjent alle bevegelser i magen.
But they were robbed of everything they had looked forward to when Norway's Child Protection Service, known as Barnevernet, showed up at the hospital.
Da jenten kom, så hadde vi det veldig bra og veldig koselig på sykehuset sammen med dem. I 4 timer før barnevernet kom inn og tok dem av seg.
Planned for them was permanent adoption. Natasha was determined to rewrite the past. She set about proving she was a capable mother, with the help of lawyer Astrid Gulstahl.
Så gravde jeg litt, drev litt detektivarbeid, og finner ut at hun har aldri fått noen diagnose.
They ran IQ tests. The results were verified, and Natasha was diagnosed as having no intellectual disability. There are many stories like Natasha and Eric's. About 1,500 children a year are removed from their parents. In 2013, emergency care removals increased by 70%.
Myself, personal cases, where I see that the government had taken the children away without good reason. It is traumatizing the children and traumatizing the family. So what shall we call that? They are stolen children, of course.